On today's show of Andrew Does Everyday, I am explaining how to make a rainbow cake. First, take white cake mix. Take your cake mix and add 1 cup of water.
And how much vegetable oil?
1/2 cup.
Great.
Now add 3 eggs. Yay! Yeah, it hurt. Easy as pie.
Easy as cake. And what do you have to do after you hand the eggs?
Throw away the shells.
And then?
Wash your hands.
Good scrubbing. Then what do?
Give it a gentle stir.
Stir it up. You have a whisk right there. There you go. Stir that one so that it gets totally mixed up.
Whatever you do, don't over mix.
What is it? How much are you trying to get mixed up? Do you want to see any lumps?
There's 0 lumps.
How's that looking?
Looking good.
Then we've already oiled the pan. So what do you do with the batter?
Split it into 6 sections.
We're just gonna pour it in and we're gonna dye it in the bundt pan to make it an easy rainbow cake. So can you pour it in?
Okay.
We'll save that for later. And then how much of each food coloring are you going to put in?
3 drops.
Yeah.
Two, three.
Okay.
3. Only one more. Purple. 1, 2, 3.
And then you take the fork and gently. What are you doing? Good. Does that look good?
Looks good.
Okay, then we can stop. Okay, great. Anything you want to tell your fans?
Please put in the other for Baby and me.